Well, it's certainly a show the entire family can enjoy, and it's coming to Fargo in just a couple of days.
But giving us an early look at what all ages can enjoy is the Valley Today's Christy Larson, who joins us live from Sabin, Minnesota. I'm guessing you have some new friends already this morning.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. That's right. New friends indeed. I've been in love. I even have what they call horse hands now because they got a little dirty from petting them so much. And I'm here with Renee Gasser. And let's talk about, too, what performer we're going to be talking about next.
Okay. This is actually my daughter, Gigi. She performs with Mozart. So this is an act where we teach the horses to learn to trust us. So when the horse lies down, And he can rely on us, it means that he's in full confidence with us. So this, we teach that to the young horses. It's a very, very good thing for them to trust us. And as you can see, Mozart trusts Gigi fully. They actually grew up together, those two.
I was gonna say, you know, they have been together for 15 years because that's how old Mozart is.
Right. Gigi was actually watching when he was born, when she was 2 years old. So they a special moment, absolutely.
And how does the audience react when they see someone lying on a horse? Because, I mean, that's not something you usually see.
You know, a lot of people brings them back to their childhood when they used to have a horse or a pony. So it actually gets quite emotional for some people. So it's one of those acts that, yeah, pulls at your heartstrings a bit.
And this isn't the only act that you guys have. I mean, you guys have a number of acts, so it really is a variety of show.
Yeah, we got 2 hours, like Quintero here actually dances flamenco with the flamenco dancer on board. So not only can you see him dance, but you can hear him tap dancing as well. Mozart does his beautiful act. We've got a beautiful black Frisians doing act. So it's like taking you to Europe for 2 hours of your day.
And again, that show is going to be happening this Thursday night. It's starting at 7 o'clock, and you can go and get tickets. They start at about $25, and we do have a link online at valleynewslive.com. Just look under that hot button, and it really is going to be a spectacular show. These horses are not only beautiful, but you can see the strength and the passion they have for performing. And Kyle and Lisa, like you said, I think I've made some new friends this morning.
I am going to be at that show, and I'm feeling like we're going to be feeling very royal over there. The Badeau girls, anyway, will be enjoying the show. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Thank you, Christy.